Welcome and moin moin to the IF podcast. My name is Bastian Dörle. It's 11 o'clock in the morning and today is the day of the award ceremony for the IF Concept Design Awards 2013. Yesterday we had a meet and greet with all the young design talents at one of the coolest clubs in Hafen City. So let's take a look at the highlights of the evening.
It's a lovely place. It's quite new and it's really nice to see how they've coped with various troubles, the fire and World War II and stuff like that. And also I think it's very nicely designed city, and coming from a designer myself, it's nice to see the various parts of it, and the architecture of it is great.
First time that we try to offer a different program compared to the recent years, and it seems to be pretty interesting, because the one thing we can already identify is that they really start immediately to communicate with each other, which is really very nice. And in the past we didn't have time to interact with one and each other, so that's already a nice advantage. But let's see how it's going on tomorrow.
Today we have an amazing day program for the award winners to show them the great city of Hamburg. It will be an amazing day, and maybe we will have some surprises. Today's full of interesting impressions ends with the highlight for the winners. The award ceremony at the Catch of the Day restaurant. 12,500 entries from over 57 countries reached the IF office in Hanover. Today, 100 of them received their winning certificate and a prize money from over 30,000 euro.
Thank you, IF Design. I'm very happy and special prize.
It was the first competition, and then we won it, so what should I say more?
It's been lots of hard work, some nights that I've spent to get my design working, and I appreciate this award very much.
I'm very, very happy winning this award. It's a great honor to me.
When I saw the award winners, I could imagine very well that one day, maybe in the near or remote future, we would see one of them or the other in the industry, and maybe also with Hans Grohe.
My personal two highlights. As usual, I would say it's definitely these nice young people Every year again, I have to say that, but it's every year again something I get as a confirmation. And the second thing is that this year we really, based on our concept, how to celebrate it, we really found much more time to talk to them one by one, individually, learn a little bit more what they have in mind, what they want, what they would like to be in future, or how they would like to move and change things in future. So that was really very interesting and much better than we did it in the past. So I think these two items are the ones I selected.